All right, what's going on, guys? And you're here with another staff series on fears. So we got mod. So not that big of a deal, but it's a promotion. It's not bad. But this staff series is a lot better than the last one. Like I can tell you that from the bottom of my heart. Like this one's actually sick. We found a booter. I'm only doing two screen shares in this one since in the last video I heard some people telling me that like three was like kind of a lot, and they were only like paladin except for one. So like. I decided I'm just gonna do two more in-depth screen shares, and maybe a third, but like just a little clip of it. So, yeah, let's get right into that. Again, like we found a booter, found like a weird auto clicker, two weird auto clickers. Overall, it's just pretty funny. So, I had a good time making it. I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get right into the video. Let's go.
I'm recording right now for YouTube, so
All
I'm
right, look.
recording video and you freeze me.
You're not allowed to record a screen share.
What?
You can't record the screen share.
Okay, no problem. I'm stop. I play a lunar client.
AC on or off?
What?
I
Is the
sent you
anti-cheat
the
on or is it off?
What you sent me, man?
So
There's the code,
They do a good job,
yeah,
enter.
I got it.
I hear you solo.
All right.
Are you serious?
Yep.
You're capping. Oh, do
Oh,
I have the r
there. It was just there.
Fuck, dude. Well, you said it wasn't working.
It's there. It's
Well,
there. Accept him. Okay.
finally. Jesus Christ. Okay, sorry. Okay, let's do this. Why can't I even click the taskbar?
He's on Lunar, remember? And he does, you can't
Oh,
like.
I love it. Okay, let's just run Paladin then. Okay, man, so go into Google Chrome for me, please.
I can't hear you. I hear you so small.
Please go into Google Chrome and paste this link into the search bar. That one right there. Paste that into the search bar in Google. You're
I
in
hear you
Discord.
small small.
Can you hear me?
Open up Google and type in dl.pl. Okay, there you go.
Brooder panel. Wait, look in the search bar. Dude.
Oh, we're banning him.
Dude, oh,
Holy
we're
shit.
banning you. What
Have a good
kind
day,
of
homie.
shit? Dude.
Have a good day. Take a screenshot of
Oh,
that.
yo, I'm out
Man,
of this.
why?
I'm
Why?
so done.
Man, why?
Why? Dude.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my.
I'm good, man. I'm good.
Oh my.
We're not even running Paladin on you.
Yeah, bro, this is over, dude.
Have
This
a good
is
day,
it.
homie.
Have a good day,
Why,
homie.
man? Are you good?
User was kicked out of
I'm
your
done.
done.
I'm
I'm
done.
done.
How did we not s Who the fuck has a booter open on their comp
Dude, he definitely just snatched both of our IVs, dude.
That's crazy.
That kid was like 8 years old and he had a fucking booter panel open.
Wait,
Like,
booter panel? Bro, my eyes actually, I was like, I'm really tired right now. I'm not really in the mood for anything, right? And
yeah.
I'm just kind of tired. And I hear you say booter panel. My eyes widen. I seen booter panel. I was like, what the fuck?
User was moved to your channel.
Yo, you there?
Hello.
Yo, what's up, my man? So, would you like to admit to cheating for 14 days?
I'm not cheating.
Alright, let's open up an A desk, okay? Do you need a link to download it?
Yay. I got it. Hold up.
Alright, cool.
I have to close my.
Sorry?
I have to close some stuff because I work for. I'm a developer. I have to close some shit. You can't.
Okay, just make sure you're not like deleting anything.
All right,
All right.
what's the our code, right? Yeah, I
Yeah,
forgot.
just give me your code, okay? So, do you have any other like clickers, or do you got like any clients
Oh
or anything that you were
yeah,
using?
I have a clicker on my computer, but I'm not cheating. I was just joking.
I know, but that's not why I'm freezing you. I don't take people like, joking about like them cheating seriously at all, but yeah. Okay, so yeah, you already clicked that off. All right, let's do this. So are you AC on or off?
I think it's off.
Okay, I'll be able to tell if you stop moving your mouse and keyboard, okay? Can you stop moving your mouse and keyboard?
I'm not.
Oh, I think. Okay, I don't think. There we go, okay. Oh shit. Click detectors, then click application syntax. What is this?
I don't know.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Oh, SSH maybe for PuTTY? Like, I use PuTTY to SSH in the servers. I don't know.
Okay.
Ran and deleted.
A lot of these look kind of sus, but okay, that's cool.
Oh, like, I could explain some of this,
No, it's
but.
all good. I don't need you to.
Okay.
Oh, nice, dude.
Yeah, that's what I was talking to you about. It's right here on
Yeah,
my
but it's
phone.
in you were using it. Executed file exists.
When did it say I ran it? Like, I even ran it since I started my
Oh,
computer.
dude. Come on, my guy. Like, you can tell me right now, like, you were using
Dude,
that shit, bro.
honest to God, I was not.
Okay, for this next screen share, I want to give some backstory. So, pretty much, another staff member on the server screen shared this guy a couple hours earlier, and he was claiming that he was false banned, and that he got banned for PCA client, which isn't, like a hacked client. That's just something we use to, find cheats on the computer. So I was like, what? That like it made no sense to me. And I knew this person was, smart enough, not to ban someone for using PCA client, because like people that like know anything about screen shares would like laugh at that. It's hard to explain to someone who doesn't understand, but yeah. So I decided to open up a screen share on him just to see what he might have, been looking at, and it was weird because, let's just go into the clip and I'll show you what I found. Definitely does not know
Definitely
how
does
to do
not know how
this.
to do this.
Watch this.
This.
Oh shit.
Oh
This isn't
shit.
even closed. Did you do this?
Did you do this? No, he only did the PCA thingy.
He just did PCA.
Just did
Okay.
PCA. Okay. Yeah.
Are you sure he didn't find something in PCA client?
I don't know.
And that's what he means
That's
by
what he means
PCA
by
client?
PCA client. Yeah. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Okay.
I'm very clueless.
Sure. What is
What
this?
is this? See. Oh, my Windows 10 Ghost client. Here, I'll show you.
Your
Well, I
Windows
gotta
10
load up
Ghost Client?
Discord. Yeah.
Okay, what about these
What about
things right
these
here?
things right here?
What are all these? What are all these?
Downloads. They're both. It's the same client over and over. I just deleted it because I didn't want you to think that I was cheating with the Java edition fucking shit.
Okay, I'm gonna check on just in case.
Just in case.
Alright.
Because PC client's not gonna work
if.
I think she's going to sleep.
There we go.
Yeah, can you use that alt clicker for another thing? But go into Badline.
Have that open.
Let's go to Badline.
Go to Badline.
Okay.
Let's go into a regular.
Let's just go into a single parallel.
Click on the top one.
In the top one.
Oh, top.
Yeah. Okay, and then. How do you toggle that?
I would go back in Windows more. Like, take it out of full screen on that.
Okay.
So
it looks like
it's lagging so bad though. Jesus. I can't even tell if it's
I think it works.
No way.
It is. You're getting 13 CPS. Nice, dude.
Okay, I did not know that worked.
So pretty much what I think happened here, dude, is you deleted the thing right before the screenshot. Why would you delete it?
Because it's for when I didn't want you to think that I was trying to like jip you off or something. I did not know that worked for this. Okay, I never tried. Is it getting consistent clicks?
Look in the top right.
No fucking. Right. I have it set to 20. Why is it not?
User left your channel.
Oh, I got it.
Dude.
I swear to God, I did not know that worked. I have it set to 20. Wait, does reach and stuff work?
You're gonna get banned by auto.
You're gonna be auto banned.
I did not know that. See, look, it doesn't phase or nothing works. I didn't know that that was gonna work. Okay? I did not know that was gonna work for action. Like, you know. I didn't know that would work. That is sketchy.
It just hit 20.
I can show you the phase and on actual Bedrock. I can show you that I can phase on Bedrock and stuff with it. I did not know that was going to work.
So, I'm a little bit confused.
I believe.
We tell you at the beginning of a screenshot, do you have anything on your computer? And it's fine if you're not using it. So, why would you
delete
it? I'm a little bit confused. Like,
sorry, it was lagging.
It's fine if you're not using it. So why would you delete it?
Because I was scared that you was gonna do this and probably say I'm using this for Java, but it doesn't work for Java. Well, I didn't know the auto clicker worked for Java because I thought it was only for Windows 10, so I never opened it on Java and used that on that. Oh, it's not gonna pop up in the downloads.
It's
not gonna pop up in the downloads.
Oh, it is though. May 13th, that's three days ago. That's a rat, don't download. Damn, 13 days ago, but then in Google, it's 13 days ago. No, that's not what you think it is.
You can open it, but don't download it. Do not download that though. Oh, no, I didn't download it.
We opened that up.
Because I'm blacklisted on MC for doing some mischief things. That's why I didn't download it.
It's a disk.
You deleted it before.
Because you had it before.
Oh, I deleted it before. I was scared. Like, if you see any desk too.
And it's comes up as Discord app. Oh, that's interesting.
I downloaded it from Discord. The guy that bought it.
So I didn't end up banning him. I mean, he was already banned, and I can actually show you a screenshot. And here's a screenshot just for a second. And we had a very high-ranking staff member overview it, and he just told him to just ban it for that. which I actually agree with. So I didn't unban him. I didn't ban him, but I did get some input because he did appeal on the forums, I believe, and I don't know how you know that ended up exactly, but yeah, I think that's gonna end it too for the video. Tell me if that was too long. I think it was a little long, but it wasn't like crazy. Like, shouldn't have been super boring. Like, I thought like those are all pretty funny and, you know, pretty interesting. So hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next FAF series in a couple of days. So yeah, see you guys.